know what I found in my pockets?
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's... What?
Would you mind checking that out, please?
Got it.
Hey, cover me.
Okay. But just don't take too long, right?
Hey, hey, cut that out, okay?
Whoa, whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides, even at very large doses, this compound, it's not lethal for humans. I mean, okay, yeah, sure, it'd knock you out for a bit and, give you a headache, probably, but, people who sneak are generally sneaky. What are you up to?
Say anything yet. Spoil the surprise. Really take his breath.
Why won't you work?
Okay.
Great. Now they're not even letting guests in.
The
level.
They closed it off.
Yeah, the cross. I mean, it's like they're taking over the place.
Hey there, big guy.
Hi there.
What do you think?
What's up?
You were going to tell me about that performance in Barcelona.
Oh, yeah.
Ready?
Oh, goddamn humidity.
I'm running.
It's affecting the mics.
Wes,
let's try it again.
I have that Branson MD2 mic you ordered.
White leather one.
Sweet. Swap it for the one in the booth, yeah? Can't wait to test this baby out.
Wes bought a Branson MD2?
Yep. Also known as Old Sparky. Almost bankrupted Branson Tech back in the day.
Yeah, well, why would you...
Always chasing that perfect sound.
We once spent 6 days tweaking string reviews and all that. Still know that frying pan.
Okay, gentlemen, let's get back to it, shall we?
Threat to shoot anyone from the record company you entered before the mix was just right.
It was still, I mean, to risk Jordan's life for a particular vocal.
Hey, like it was.
Anybody smashing, Hardy. Now, try something else.
As I said, uncompromised.
Ready?
I don't like the sound of that
mic.
I'm
running.
Let's try a condenser instead, okay?
Good show, mate.
Where's Heidi?
One stem down, three more to go.
Is she done?
Hey, you're on a roll, mate. Two batches down, two to go.
Okay, yeah.
That was...
That is okay, Jordan Cross, revered and reviled in equal measures. Nicely done, 47. With a little more adjustment, this should make for an electrifying performance.
I'm a songwriter and I expect you to respect my vision. Did you even listen to the demo? Feel free to jump in any time, Wes.
Well, I liked it. You could really sense the bottled-up rage.
And of course you liked it. You're a 90s man. Look, this is my song, Heidi.
You with the crew? Okay, cool, man. The demo.
Make sure there's plenty of coffee and tea ready.
Well, I'm just making conversation.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Only the semi-finals.
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen's suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast. Very well. Lead the way.
Here, son.
Sure, the tech industry is a pretty wild place, let me tell you. I mean, the office branch we pull off, forget about it.
That is, so interesting.
Yeah. So, anyway, where was I? Oh, it's a lot.
House staff? Yeah, you're clear.
Here we are. I trust everything is to your liking.
A definite improvement. hardly the Burj Al Arab. Let's take a closer look. See there? A smear. As expected. But take care of it, please.
Absolutely. Next up, clear case Ken Morgan.
Non compos mentis.
What was that? What are you waiting for? Go, go!
Got it.
Hey, where are you?
A definite improvement.
Excellently done, 47. Let's make Morgan feel right at home.
Calcium stains. Why am I not surprised? You know what to do.
Why is security not dealing with this? Who threw that?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
All right, excellent.
Captain.
You can't be here!
Excellently done, 47. Let's make Morgan feel right at home.
Calcium stains. Why am I not surprised? You know what to do.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Central, you read?
Everything seems to be in order here.
Let's make Morgan feel right at home.
Calcium stains. Why am I not surprised? You know what to do. Something tells me we may have a problem here. Okay, let's...
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
accept when people are just throwing things around like this. Find out what the hell is going on, please.
Got it. Hello? Anybody there?
Whoa. Oh God.
Security! You need to deal with this. What? I think you should get up now.
Hey, whoa.
Somebody get a doctor. I think someone's hurt really badly.
You know what I found in one of the pockets?
I hope it wasn't disgusting.
No, it's just stupid. Someone left their wallet in their pockets, and it had at least a couple of...
Huh.
I haven't done anything while I've been here. I even went to get a facial, but the woman reeked of garlic, so it wasn't that much fun either.
Oh, yeah?
Anyhow, I mean, not to be a moaner or anything, but usually in a five-star hotel, there's a house of medium. Here, nothing. And what are you going to do? The bar room? Oh. Okay, so, not what we should all do is chicken and shake.
I think someone smoked in my room. Please do something. I need fresh fruit, now!
Smile for that extra tip!
Excuse me, are you quite sure it is safe keeping these pesticides in close to the refrigerator?
Whoa, relax, Chief. I got it covered, okay? Besides,
check that out, would you?
Absolutely.